Hello everyone, in this video I will going to show you how to block any websites on your computer. There are several reasons why you might want to block certain websites on your computer. Here we will find how rather than discuss different reasons. So without taking much more time, let's get started. So I need to open my Chrome browser. From here you can find, if I need to click on YouTube, it will open. If I need to click on Facebook, it will open. Now I'm going to show you how to block those particular websites. Type notepad in search. Right click on it and click on run as administrator. The notepad page will open. From here you have to click on file, you have to click on open, and from here you will find the C drive where your Windows was installed. So I need to click on type C. After that you need to click on Windows and open, or otherwise double click on Windows. Then you need to click on system 32. So this is system 32. Click and click on open, and under system 32 you find drivers. Double click on it, then you will find one folder named etc. So double click on that folder, and from the text documents from the drop down select all files. Then only you will be able to find that different types of files. Here you will find host file. Double click on that host file or click and open, then the page will open in notepad. From the last line you have to click on here, then you have to hit enter, and you need to type the IP address. You need to hit on tab twice, and you need to write www.facebook.com, and as well as same, then hit enter. Here also you have to write the same IP address 127.0.0. Here you have to write 2, then hit tab twice, then you have to write www.youtube.com. Both the sites will be blocked after that. After that, click on file and click on save. Then you need to close this window. Now we have to check whether the site will be blocked or not. So click on Chrome once again. My Chrome browser will open. From here you have to click on YouTube, and you will find this page cannot open, connect to the internet. The same way if you want to open the Facebook, you will find the same things. This site can't be reached, means both that site is already been blocked. So this is how you can block any websites on your computer. So if you want to unblock this, the same way, notepad, right click on it, click on run as administrator, click on yes. From here file, and click on open, and under C drive you will find Windows. Under Windows you will find system 32. Click on this. After system 32 you will find drivers. Double click on drivers, then same way you will find etc folder. Double click on that, and here from that drop down list, from the drop down menu you will select all files, then the double click on host files, and now you can see your Facebook and YouTube. Then you just need to and delete. Same way you have to save this file. File, click on save. Then close this window. Now you can find, if you click on refresh, this page will be open. See, the page will open. The same way YouTube, you want to refresh this page, YouTube page will open. So this is how you can block any type of websites on your computer. So that's it. Hope this video will help you. Please don't forget to click on the subscribe, like and share button. I will see you all in my next video. Thank you.